Arsene Wenger was happy with the quality and spirit in Arsenal's Carabao Cup win over West Ham. Arsene Wenger was happy with the quality and spirit in Arsenal's Carabao Cup win over West Ham. Olivier Giroud is set to miss Arsenal's upcoming game with Liverpool after suffering a suspected hamstring injury in his side's 1-0 win over West Ham on Tuesday. The French striker was forced from the field after pulling up with the injury with just 13 minutes remaining in the Carabao Cup quarter-final at the Emirates. Giroud was replaced by teenager Reece Nelson and now faces a potentially lengthy spell on the sidelines. The Gunners next face Liverpool on Friday. Live on Sky Sports Premier League. And Arsene Wenger expects Giroud to miss the match as Arsenal wait to assess the severity of his injury. "It doesn't look very good for him," said Wenger. "I think he's out of Friday night. Arsenal versus Liverpool live on. Nowadays you do the scan 48 hours after the injury. That will happen on Thursday. Then we'll have a precise kind of grade on what his hamstring is. When you listen to him, the pain is quite big, but the grade is not always linked with the intensity of the pain." Quote, Arsenal booked their place in the last four of the competition with a hard-fought victory in front of their home support, with Danny Welbeck scoring the only goal of the game from close range shortly before halftime. Manchester City, meanwhile, also reached the semi-finals after defeating Leicester in the penalty shootout at the King Power Stadium. Watch highlights of the Carabao Cup quarter-final between Arsenal and West Ham. Watch highlights of the Carabao Cup quarter-final between Arsenal and West Ham. Wenger admitted he is worried about the effect Arsenal's congested fixture list will have on his players. "It is very demanding, especially because we already have a tough schedule behind us," he said. "We have to sit down and analyze very well what we can do. What is very worrying in my job is when you start to lose players like Giroud tonight, after you cannot afford to lose another one. I have to look how I can manage the schedule. When you look at our fixtures in January and February, you cannot imagine we will always play with the same players in every game." Arsene Wenger was happy with the quality and spirit in Arsenal's Carabao Cup win over West Ham. Arsene Wenger was happy with the quality and spirit in Arsenal's Carabao Cup win over West Ham. "Will I change from Premier League game to Premier League or only in the Carabao Cup? I don't know yet. I have to look at the fixtures to see what I do." Quote, after facing Liverpool on Friday, Arsenal go to Crystal Palace and West Brom before starting the new year with a home clash against Chelsea. Reflecting on their display against West Ham, Wenger said, "I felt we played with quality and spurt and pace in the first half. For 90 minutes we looked solid defensively. Second half we lost a bit of pace and were less creative. So it was down to not making a mistake. Overall, it's a positive night, other than we lost Giroud." Quote,